For the Dr. Pascal, the minor criteria is a family history. And if the dog go to the grass, the garden, or to go to the park to take a walk, and the dog will onset some clinical lesions on the skin, such as erythema, papule, and the scratching. And also the dog will show some rhinitis. And the history of the articariosis, angioedema, acrodic dermatitis, hyperhidrosis, and the lichenifications of the foot, of the hook, and the cranial surface of a carpus, like this part. And in 2010, the International Task Force of Canine Atopic Dermatitis, Dr. Farod, made another criteria. He said, if as same as the Chong Wei-Lin says criteria, Pascal criteria also, if they have the three signs fixed with the major criteria, the three signs fixed with the minor criteria, the dog can be diagnosed as an atopic dermatitis. And Dr. Farrow's criteria is onset the signs under 3 years of age. And very interesting, dog living mostly indoor is very, very interesting to the change. Well, in the maybe 10 years ago, 5 years ago, everybody say, we'll ask the owner, is your dog always go for a walk in a park and will onset the lesion? This is very important, but 2010 is changed. Corticosteroid response pruritus. And the pruritus, senior material at onset, this means no lesion, but the dog will itching. And they say affect the front feet, affect ear penis, but doesn't affect ear margin. Of course, if we find the dog has a ear margins lesion and very itching, maybe we should first consider is sarcoptic scabies. Non-affected dorsal lumbar areas. Well, in my country, in Taiwan, if I saw these lesions, I will first consider about the free allergy. So I don't think these two criteria is fixed in southern part of country. So I make for Dr. Farbold, if we find a five satisfied criteria has a sensitivity of 85%, a specificity of 79%, the dog is atopic dermatitis. However, if six fulfilled parameter increased the specificity to 89%, but decreased the sensitivity to 58%, I still cannot figure out why.